It's me, Ace again. It wasn't so long from after when I did my my road trip essentials video, but right now we are at the famous south of the border. We just passed the South Carolina line, so now we are south of the border. This is a famous little, I would say little town kind of, and they have their own little shops, and famous Pedro, and they've got the famous sombrero over there, and I find this place really, really cute. There is Pedro's Myrtle Beach shop, and ice cream, and there, it's south of the border. They have cafes, and this is called Fort Pedro. They have firecrackers, sparklers, artillery shells, Roman candles, rockets, and mortars. This is really cool. And as you can see right here, it's the famous Pedro sombrero.
You can actually go
I'm
up.
Holding
look at
the sombrero.
Oh, they are going.
Yes.
Oh, it's like a little.
See?
It's an